there anybody here that can just take 1 second and just thank him in advance? You got a revelation out of your mouth? Proverbs 18 and 21 lets us know that death and life are in the power of your tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruit thereof. Job 22 and 28 says, thou shalt also decree a thing, and it shall be established unto thee, and the light shall shine upon thy ways. I am here tonight to help somebody to manifest your kingly anointing and start decreeing blessings over your life, blessings over your family, blessings over your marriage, blessings over your business, because every decree you make is pregnant with power.